man, I was going to take you over, but I forgot you was in my corner today.
Yeah, I'm walking in their hotel to go with them. I'm going to work a corner.
All right. So I can't wait. We're going to be watching this,
okay,
man.
So, Coach, first of all, big day today. Uh-huh. You're obviously been with Tank since 8-7. Tonight, he's fighting for the second division. He's a two-time world champion, 130. Now he's going to fight. How's it feel?
Don't know yet. But the only thing I want to see what he's bringing, because he ain't tell me what type of uniform he wearing. I don't know what music he coming out to. But we had several game plans, you know. Everybody talking about that Tank gonna jump on the first round, you know. Right now, I'm just looking for two performers that I've been working with Tank with. You know what I'm saying? So that's my prediction. You know, even one of them is good for me.
You're about to head to the arena in a few minutes, and the whole world will be tuning in. It's exciting. Yeah, this is what you worked so hard for.
Kenny Ellis, daughter of Mayor Killer B, is fighting the first fight, I believe.
Yeah, 505.
Yeah,
in the
so
ring.
I'm looking forward to that. Then I got Malik Warren, he's fighting. Then I have Kareem Martin is fighting. Then I have Iceman, that's the fight I'm paying real close attention to.
Malik
then
Hawkins,
we got,
of course.
Then we got Tank. So, you know, if I could go 5 for 5 tonight,
that would be amazing.
That would be amazing.
Now, you're over here, and you have Team Gamboa right over there, but everyone's getting along. It is a sport.
Yeah.
Obviously.
It's business.
It's business.
It's business.
You know, nobody's going to mess up anybody's check.
Again, we want to put on a great show for the city of Atlanta. They haven't had boxing in 20 years. I can't wait to see all the stars who come out tonight.
Message to all the fans from Calvin Ford?
You can reach me on Twitter, IG, and Facebook. And like Tank saying his famous word, support us, and we'll fight for you.
There you have it, Calvin Ford, before the big night, heading to the arena in any moment. FacebookReporting.com, I see back reporting. There's one at Team Gamboa.
They deep. So you good, right?
Team Gamboa, stay tuned.